Alexander Radulov will shoot. One for one. He had the only shootout goal in the last shootout game for Montreal. And here comes Radulov. Scores! Bouncing puck comes back for Galchenyuk, and he'll send it ahead to Alexander Radulov. Gallagher going to the net. Radulov in front, holds, waits, scores! Now fired in down low, Radulov behind the net, looks out front, center, Pacioretty scores! Max Pacioretty, the overtime winner, set up by Alexander Radulov. Drops it back. Alexander Radulov dancing in. Scores!
He will play it across. Markov steps in. Got it back. Radulov. Center and Galchenyuk. Scores! Markov joins the rush over to Radulov, and he's had a couple of really great passes in this game.
Markov. Across for Galchenyuk, flipped it up ahead, and it's Radulov that brings it in, drags it around Hoffman, goes to the goal, scores! A highlight reel goal for Alexander Radulov, and the Canadians take...
You're so